Jay Cutler was very frustrated during that series. The plays were coming in late. We mentioned Mike Tice getting back to a rhythm of calling plays. They go to discuss on the sideline, and Jay's not saying to talk about it at all. He gets up and gets away. They've got a lot to figure out here as an offensive staff.
Well, they got to work together. No matter how the game is going, Jay Cutler's got to work.